Snake Eyes. I will need a warrior. I want you to join us.
Let's go.
I am pumped for Snake Eyes Geojo Origins. Guys, I'm Jaden LaBelle with 100 Thieves, and today I'm joined with Brooke AB, Fusely, and Henry Golding, star of Snake Eyes Geojo Origins. So today we're going to be playing Fortnite Season 7. You know it, you love it. It's the one with the UFOs and the gameplay items like the inflatable, which is a lot faster than running downhill. Just a little pro tip for you guys. But besides all that cool stuff, we're going to be playing with the Fortnite Snake Eyes outfit coming back to the item shop. You heard it here first, folks. July 22nd is when that drops. And now it's time to settle once and for all. Who is the superior Snake Eyes between Brooke, Fusely, and Henry, the original Snake Eyes?
Dun, dun, dun.
What's up? You guys got
no pressure. But we think it would be too easy if we just did it based on your guys' kill counts. So I'm going to go ahead and ask you trivia questions while you guys play. And you're going to be calculated based both on your kill count and the amount of trivia questions that you can answer. You think you can handle that?
Yeah, 100%.
On top
Hopefully.
Of it.
Awesome, guys. Someone's gonna win title of best. I don't know who. I'm gonna base my judgment based on feeling it out, watching you guys play.
I think you guys might have just a little bit of a heads up on me because my Fortnite skills are amateur at best.
You'll be great.
And I think I'm in a game already, so I have no idea what I'm doing.
Wait,
I'll just wait until something happens.
Should we be readying up?
Somebody who should be doing, knowing what to do.
Yeah. We'll get in the same lobby and then
Yeah, don't worry. We're gonna get you all set up and then we're gonna play. No pressure though, guys. It's all about having fun at the end of the day and also being sure to see Snake Eyes Geojo Origins on July 23rd. That's next week. I cannot wait. I am stoked. Is it weird if I sit in the front row? Is anyone front row sitters?
No, because you have to look all the way up at the screen. You gotta middle.
See more dramatic.
Now we got it. Now we're in action, guys.
Nice. Got it. Readied up.
Look at that. Matching
all right,
crew.
Let's do this thing, guys.
Hey, first game on a win. What do you guys think?
If we win our first game,
I will be very amazed if we win the first game. I think I'm going to be the dead weight here, guys. You're going to be carrying me through this whole game.
Believe in yourself.
Believe. You got it. Okay. We got this. Okay.
Yeah, beginner's luck is a thing. So
that's
I'm
true.
Excited.
That's true.
As soon as you guys drop in, I'll ask you trivia questions.
Ooh, this is what I will not be good at is trivia.
Oh my, okay.
Oh
no.
Oh, these are the other dudes that that we're gonna be playing against. Okay. Alright.
Yeah.
There we go.
I just want to drop on the map.
Whoa.
Anywhere you want.
Wait, if one of us drops, we all drop together? Is that how it works?
No.
Oh.
No. I thought you guys played this game before.
No, we played.
Yeah. It might have been a while for Leslie. Okay, let's drop.
Okay.
Oh, God.
Just let me know when to drop. Yeah. Let's. Okay, to the pinpoint.
Wait, you drop? Do you guys drop?
Yeah, to the pin.
Go to the pin.
Okay, got it.
The waypoint. All right, coming in. Oh, there's UFOs.
Oh.
Fancy.
Oh yeah, that's a perk of Fortnite Season 7, those UFOs.
Oh, okay. Leslie, grab one.
I think I jumped prematurely, guys.
Wait, where are you?
Yeah. I'm gliding
in. We'll land on you.
I'm gliding in. No, don't worry. Okay. I'm gonna make it.
Oh yeah, you'll be fine.
I'm coming in hot! Let's go!
Alright, Leslie. Time to show off the skills.
Alright.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go.
Yeah, Leslie coming in hot, trying to win best Snake Eyes.
Ooh. Can't let her do that, though.
All right, I'm landing.
Okay. I don't see anyone here with us, but let me know if you see someone that is not in our cool outfits.
All right. I need some guns. Where are all the guns? There we go. See, I don't... You're gonna have to give me a crash course in the building mechanics.
Okay, Brooke, teach us.
Actually, where is everybody? Oh, there you are. Hi.
Hello.
Hi. Oh, there's a melee? Okay.
All right, you guys ready for your trivia questions?
Lord.
I'm gonna tell them to you. So, in honor of Snake Eyes G.I. Joe Origins in theaters July 23rd, we are playing a little game I like to call Know Your Joe. So, I'm gonna ask you a question. You guys are gonna have to tell me what Joe that is. Anyone can answer, so feel free to jump in if you think you know the answer, all right?
Okay.
All
right. Let's go.
Question number one. This Joe was in a band with his brothers that formed in 2005.
Jonas, Joe.
Joe Jonas, correct.
Jonas. Oh.
Oh. How did I miss that?
Damn. All right.
Guys, sounds on me.
Okay, coming.
Question number two. This Joe is an American politician and current president of the United States.
Joe Biden.
Go Biden.
Too slow.
Okay, I get it now.
Okay, I got sucked up. Did everybody else?
Okay, we're up.
In a UFO.
A baby kangaroo is also known as a what?
Oh, wow. Okay, that was correct.
All right, Leslie. Brooke, you gotta answer something.
I gotta get one.
What is happening?
I have no idea.
Now we're floating.
Right. Where are we?
Next question. Yep. This Joe is a comedian and YouTube commentator known for being angry.
Joe Rogan?
Angry Joe.
Angry
Joe Rogan.
Oh. All right. That's pretty good. Wow, Henry,
I'm
taking the lead.
The show that comes to my mind from now on.
Joe Rogan.
This Joe is a former actor and television personality on Fear Factor, current podcaster.
That's Joe Rogan.
Oh, you know what? I heard Fusey say it first.
Okay.
Wait.
So you guys all knew that one.
Oh, they're over there at the Aztec-y place.
Okay, I'm going.
Okay, I'm coming.
I'm gonna go get him.
All right, I see him.
All right, next question. This Joe is a fictional character who plays as one of the primary characters in a group of friends living in New York. Group of friends.
Oh, hold on. I'm engaging in combat, and now
Joey?
I just fell.
Joey Tribbiani? Friends,
Joey Tribbiani?
I thought it was with Joe. That's Joey.
That's a Joey.
Joey's.
Good Lord, I'm
Joey.
So bad at this.
But now you know. All right.
What is happening
question.
In this game?
I don't know.
No idea. And it's so loud. Teleported. Yeah,
okay.
You guys are teleporting around the map.
Okay.
Now I got a shotgun.
All right. This Joe is a musician, singer, composer, and lead vocalist of a punk rock band called the Ramones.
Oh.
Joey Tribbiani.
No,
that
was
is correct. No, that is absolutely wrong.
He tried though.
What is. Wow, this. I don't know where we're going.
Okay, fine.
Okay, we're back on the map. Okay.
We're going. Any guesses?
Okay.
Joey. Joe, head of a band called the Ramones.
No idea.
No worries,
badass.
Guys. We got plenty more questions.
Yo, we're splitting up. I think we should stick together.
Okay. I see Henry. Where
right.
are you, Brooke?
Okay, I'm wondering where Henry's at right now.
I'm at the theater, the drive-in theater.
Okay. Wait, is this you? Am I next to you?
Yep, you're good.
All right, next question. Goodies. This Joe is an actor known for portraying tough characters in a variety of movies with Robert De Niro and Martin Scorsese.
Oh.
What Joe could that be?
Joe!
He's like the little Joe, right?
He's a small Joe.
Joseph Gordon Levitt. No, sorry.
No, but hey, you know, you went for it. That was good.
No, I love the enthusiasm.
What's his second name start with?
Starts with a P.
Got him. P.
Oh.
Angry small Joe. Joe Pesci, guys. Joe Pesci.
Oh, Pesci.
No, I don't know Joe Pesci.
All right, there's somebody shooting over there.
Hey!
Climb behind me.
All right, guys, got another Joe. Throw you guys for a loop. This Joe won her second Academy Award for the psychological horror film Silence of the Lambs.
Joe. Oh, no. Okay. No, I'm thinking.
Sorry, I'm in combat.
Oh, that's the point of it, guys.
Oh, you got one.
You're going to be collected on both these points. If you're not getting any kills, you get those answers in.
Hold on.
Joe.
Jodie Foster, guys, love her.
Wow, we're all bad at this.
No, don't worry. You guys did a great job. I've got another round of trivia for you guys, so don't worry. You've got plenty of time. This one, maybe more your speed. No, you're Joe. Henry, so far taking the lead in the trivia portion.
I killed a dude as well.
Wow.
I know. Crushing this. Yeah. Oh, true snake.
Now I'm getting shot. Now I'm getting shot.
Okay. We got Brooke with one, we got Henry with three, and we got Leslie with two, Fusely.
Wow. Okay.
Okay, the storm's right there, so we don't want to get caught in that.
Okay, I'm pushing in. All right,
so should we...
Yeah, so move back to the theater, yeah. Or past it, I guess. I think.
Hey, running.
I got a fishing pole. I don't know what it's used for, but it looks cool.
Yeah, maybe I should run.
Wait, I'm being shot at. There's somebody
here. Oh, you
got
to go, Leslie. You got it.
Oh, no.
Okay, we'll be fine. Everybody's
I'm definitely
safe.
Dead. I got stuck in the storm.
No, you keep running.
I'm running.
Outside the, we should be good. I got some heals, too, if we make it out.
Oh, my God.
If we make it out.
I'm in it.
All right. You guys ready for round two trivia?
Yep.
Oh, no.
Hurry.
Oh, I got
one. Nice, Brooke. Whee.
All right, round two. This one's called Snake or Fake. So we're going to ask questions, and you guys tell me if it's a snake or if it's fake.
Okay.
Cool. Okay.
50-50.
All right.
Cool. Okay, Henry, I got heals for you up here.
Oh, yeah. Please.
Okay. Help me. Get some bandages.
Number
okay,
one.
Got bandages, and then there's
snake or fake, guys?
That's somebody by firing
snake,
at us.
Snake.
What was it?
Snake.
Fusey's going snake. Any counters?
Oh, sorry. I'm concentrating.
She beat me to it.
All right, I'm giving the point to Fusely. It's a snake. Sunbeam is found in Southeast Asia. Sunbeam snakes are known for their highly iridescent scales.
Oh my God.
So fun fact about snakes for you guys.
Somebody's shooting us.
All right, question number two. Bandy. Snake or fake?
Fake.
It's a true. Real snake.
Oh.
Wait,
no.
Can I change my answer?
I'm the lead with the point. It is a snake.
Yeah, okay.
Bandy is an Australian snake in the cobra family.
There we go.
Okay. Nice.
All right.
Liberica.
A fake.
Yeah, that's fake.
Liberica is a species of flowers, a flowering plant that produces coffee, so it is a coffee plant.
Oh.
Not
okay.
A snake.
Not a snake.
Great job, Henry.
Yeah, you're on a roll.
Wait. The trivia
I actually thought
snake.
He said Iberica, which is like the ham.
Oh. I didn't know. Learn something new every day.
There you go, Iberica ham.
All right, question number four, anaconda.
Fake, I'm a snake!
Reeve, snake.
Snake. Sorry.
Probably the world's most famous snake.
That one, Henry is correct. That one is a snake. An anaconda is one of the largest groups of snakes found in South Africa.
Oh, been shooting on my left.
Damn. You guys really know your snakes. This is great.
Yeah.
Yep, especially Fusely. All right, question number five, Elaphidae.
Ooh, I'm gonna say fake.
Doesn't sound like a snake. Elaphidae?
Is there any way to run faster?
No, I think it's just the forward button.
God dang it.
Running.
Elaphidae is a snake. Elaphidae is a family of venomous snakes recognized for their threatening display of rearing upwards while spreading their neck flaps. Specifically, that kind of snake sounds terrifying. So no one gets the point on that one. That one was a snake, wasn't fake, but these are meant to trick you, so no harm, no foul.
Okay.
All right.
Number I think six. I'm gonna pass out in this.
No, you're fine. Keep running.
I love the fake.
All right, guys. Number six, Deerstalker. Snake or fake?
Snake.
Fake.
Henry is correct. This fake, a deerstalker is a hat famously worn by detectives like Sherlock Holmes, but oh, does sound like a snake.
Oh, I'm dead. Look.
No, you're fine.
I'm crawling.
I'm also dying. I'm half health. Oh, you're knocked out by the storm.
Yeah.
Henry's down.
Okay, that's you, Leslie.
Oh. Help!
They're shooting me. I'm healing. I don't know if this is worth it.
Don't heal in the storm.
Just kidding. Oh my gosh, I see the edge of the storm.
Is that a dinosaur?
Is that a dinosaur?
It's something's growling at me. Oh, it is.
I'm definitely not making it, guys. Tell my wife I love her.
Aww.
Dead.
Okay, this is good. Good job, Leslie.
Wow.
Alright, now I can fully concentrate on these questions, so.
Okay, you know what? Yeah, you know what? Henry's got the field advantage now by not being in the field and just playing the trick. Oh, we're back in. Henry, we're in. We got this.
Oh.
Oh.
Alright, question number 7. Theremin.
Fake.
Theremin. Fake. Isn't that a musical instrument?
You are absolutely correct. You guys both get the point there. It is fake. A theremin is an electronic musical instrument controlled without physical contact.
There you go.
You guys are so smart. I'm trying to trick you there. All right, question number 8. Lamprothize.
Fake.
Snake.
Improvise?
Lamprothize.
Oh, lamprothize. Fake.
Brooke is correct. It is a snake.
Woo! It's a snake.
Yes, it's in the family of the medium-sized snake family. It's a genus of snake.
Oh.
Oh.
Good job, Brooke.
Nice. Awesome.
I finally got one. Yeah. My other monitor has it up.
All right, question number 9. Abba Zabba.
Real. I mean, fake. I mean, snake.
Fake.
Oh.
Fake. Abba Snabba. That's definitely made up.
Abba Zabba is fake. It isn't made up, though. Abba Zabba is a taffy candy bar with a peanut center.
Okay.
I'm going to give that point to Henry and to Leslie and Brooke. I feel like I heard Brooke say fake.
Yeah.
On that one.
Wait, Leslie.
What? No, it's good. Wait, what are you saying, Brooke?
Nothing. Come on up here, Leslie. Let's win.
Coming.
Let's win.
Just real quick. We'll get a quick win.
All right, question number 10. King Snake.
For real. I mean,
Real.
Snake.
Snake.
It is a snake. You guys all get the point.
Yes.
King snakes are a non-venomous snake that is known for eating other snakes. Fun fact, king snakes are known for eating other snakes.
Wow.
Carnivorous snakes.
We actually won.
You guys won without me.
Oh, no.
I did get one kill. I got one kill.
We couldn't have done
it
without you, though.
Thanks, guys.
Wow.
Commiseration prizes.
How did we win that?
I have no idea. How many kills did you have?
Congratulations. Yeah, what's our kill count?
Okay, I got 6.
Oh, we got carried by Brooke. Okay, Henry, how many kills did you get?
How do you figure that out?
Match stats.
There we go.
Yeah.
One. With three. With 3 assists, though. Come on.
See, that's gotta count for something.
Couldn't have done it without you.
There you go.
That's impressive.
Leslie, what was your kill count?
3.
3. Wow, Brooke pulling in the 6.
I needed it. I was doing bad on those trivia questions.
Yeah. Oh, this is a really tight game. This is really close.
I just got a friend request from Blaze and Call Me Mayhem.
Ignore
him. Oh, yeah.
Ignore
him. Yeah, they're
gonna. But I like making friends online, guys.
Don't do it.
It's
a trick. Don't make new friends online.
So who won the Q&A?
Guys, I mean, I have a few extra questions because I think it might be a little bit of a tiebreaker.
All right.
Let me just do some calculating. But guys, I am just so impressed by the way you were able to. How many of you knew like popular snakes and also all the Joes you guys knew? That was amazing.
Not too bad.
I'm
right?
just mad I didn't get Joe Jonas.
I know, I can't believe that.
Yeah,
that
I'm surprised I got that one, to be honest.
I can't believe I missed that. Bummer.
Ooh, it is a really tight game, but there is a tie.
Oh.
Oh.
So there has to be a tie question, like a tie beating question.
Well, you know what? There's a tie between. Well, it's a tie for second, rather. Let me correct. There is a winner and a tie for second, so it was. There was a tie, but it's a tie for second. But I our see. Snake Eyes, our reigning champion, no other than Henry Golding.
No way! Shut
answering
up.
10 trivia points, only coming in with one kill, but answering 10 trivia points.
Wow. I'll take it, guys. I'll take it.
I mean, all, you know, like, couldn't think of a better guy.
Yeah, I mean,
most importantly,
it only makes sense.
Where are we going to drop?
It only makes sense.
I didn't make it into the game.
Oh, let's see what.
I definitely forgot to press the ready.
No, you're distracted.
Yeah.
She's so worried about winning.
I know. So I forgot to press ready. So I don't mind. I can spectate as well. And then
we
can.
Should we just jump? Jump out. Let's jump out.
Okay.
Yeah, we're all friends here.
Leave match.
No Snake Eyes left behind. You know.
Oh yeah. No Joes left behind.
No Joes left behind. Thank you, Henry.
next, close.
Okay.
All right.
There we go. Leslie, we're back.
Ready.
Yay! Thanks for waiting, guys.
No problem. We can't do it without our carry, so it only makes sense.
That's me.
Yeah, of course.
All right, now I'm gonna try concentrating on this game.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, you all.
All right, that was warm up.
I'm going to spend the majority of the time running away from the storm and heading in the right direction, just so I don't get caught in it every single time.
Yeah. Otherwise, you would have been there for the win.
That would have been great.
So,
exactly.
Yeah. All right. Okay. We will avoid the storm this time.
Okay.
Where should we land, you guys? Lazy Lake look?
Lazy Lake, down.
You want to land there? Okay.
Yep. Let's do it.
Okay. Lazy Lake it is. Okay.
Righty.
Make sure you thank the bus driver.
How do we thank them?
I think it's B on the keyboard.
I did it.
Nice.
I did it.
Oh, look at us. We're so polite.
All right. Tell us when to jump. Oh, you guys jumped.
Sorry, I jumped.
Thanks, guys.
All right.
So what's the next big event for Fortnite? I mean, I've been watching Fortnite from a distance.
Yeah.
And like once in a while, you guys have some like crazy events happening.
This is the first time I've played it in
like
a
the Travis bit. Scott thing. I gotta say, I did catch that.
That was cool.
It was pretty amazing.
Yeah, but they do a big event every season. So
yeah.
Yeah, but the Travis Scott one, that one's hard to beat.
That was pretty dope. Crazy.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna land at this.
I'm at the gas station.
Wait, where?
Gas station? At Lazy Lake?
Oh, okay. I thought you meant somewhere else. I was like, oh no, Leslie.
No. I'm here.
Okay, good, okay.
Cool.
Swimming over.
I don't see anyone.
I dropped a little early.
Henry, was this similar to your training for the movie?
Sure.
Just like this?
Just playing computer games. And just being much destroyed.
Alright.
Oh, I need some weapons.
Okay, I got a really good shotgun, so it's practically a guaranteed win.
Oh, who's that?
Not me.
That was me. Sorry.
That was you?
That was
okay.
Me. Yep. Oh, okay. I thought I had my giant samurai sword out, but actually I didn't. And instead I had my gun out. And so I tried to shoot the garage bin.
Oh.
I mean, the
garage
trash bin.
Oh, I see someone.
Oh. All right.
Got him.
I'll finish them for you.
Yeah. Get them. And then
steal
their teammates
kills.
Are here.
Oh, okay, coming.
What is this gun?
Well, you guys are like quick on your feet, so it's like you guys trained for this.
I did. I actually played a little this morning, just so I warmed up a bit.
Nice warm up.
Oh, okay.
Hold on, there's somebody here.
Is it cross west? Got it. Good job. Let's go, team.
Got the assist.
Henry, I gotta know. What kind of training went into, like, how intense was the training for like, being in Snake Eyes, man? You're Damn. Snake Eyes now.
It was like 4 hours a day of getting my butt kicked. but no, it was amazing. We had, like, these trainers from Japan come over, this phenomenal choreographer by the name of Kenji Tanigaki. And he did this series called Rurouni Kenshin,
which, if
you haven't seen, is amazing.
Oh, man.
And so, he got us in shape.
Did you get to practice, like, with weapons, or did you have to, like, move up into that?
No. We dropped straight into the katana work, so that's weapon of choice. Oh, crap. I'm down. I'm gonna hide myself in the bush.
For the movie?
Yeah, pretty much everything. We made sure that, you know, we try to keep it as grounded as possible. I think everybody can tell sort of like these sort of CGI huge kind of fight sequences are just no good. So we definitely tried as much as possible to do our own stunts. It was a hell of a lot of fun. We filmed a lot of it in Japan itself.
And this was your first action movie, right?
The first big action film, exactly.
Wow.
So the pressure was on. And it came out pretty darn good, if I may say so myself.
I mean, the trailer looks incredible.
I've seen it. I've sneakily seen it. But I really, really... I haven't seen it on the big screen just yet, so I can't wait for that. July 23rd, baby.
Almost there.
Oh my god, I got him.
Nice. Okay. Oh, 104. Right. That's good.
Let's go.
Ooh.
All right. Should I be worried about the storm? Because that's the last thing.
No, we're inside of the circle. Yeah. So okay, we're good. Well, do you guys have any meds? Any bandages?
Here, I have one. But we should probably find a lot more because we are low.
Okay.
We did good there. There's a lot of people.
Not bad, huh?
Yeah, I'm impressed.
Henry, how did you land the role?
How did I land the role? I guess it's one of those things. I got the call of the sort of interest, I suppose, from Paramount, and they were like, "Right, we'd love you for you to sort of meet up with Robert Schwenke, the director." Uh-huh. And as always, great business deals happen over a cup of coffee. We went down to a place in Venice, had coffee there. We sort of discussed what we wanted from the film and what the vision was, and it was just too good not to say sort of yes. Like, it was such a fresh take on such a legendary character. Nobody once asked me, it was like, oh, do you think you'll be able to do all the stunts and stuff? They're like, nobody ever asked me, so I was like, wow. They kind of like jumped on a leap. Yeah, exactly. Great assumption there, guys. But luckily, I had like a little bit of background in boxing and Muay Thai and sort of physical stuff, so wasn't too bad. There's a big chest here. Oh my god, look at this. Oh,
come in.
Oh, look at this. These goodies.
When you said you got the call, I thought like you meant the universe called you for this. It was like, I was born to play Snake Eyes.
Yeah, exactly.
Guys, I got a boat. We should get in this boat.
Oh, okay.
All right,
let's
coming.
Take the boat. Here, I'll meet you guys at the bottom of the hill.
Okay.
Oh, I'm in.
All right, you guys in?
We need. To, I think we're missing water.
Yeah. So right below you guys. Below you guys, there's lots.
Okay. Oh, should I open up?
Water.
Wait. Oh crap.
I'm gonna drive us through this door. Oh, you guys can knock the walls down.
Yeah.
And then, well, then we can.
I think it's gonna blow.
Those ones up there?
Oh, okay, and then we.
Nice! Yeah! Jump down.
Here we go!
Oh, look!
Oh!
Uh-oh.
Oh my god, look, I got a little speedboat too!
Okay!
Wow!
Alright, Henry, we're following you!
Let's go! These can go on land. Okay.
I think so. Oh, they shoot missiles?
They do shoot missiles.
Okay, let's not drive out of the circle though.
Oh. Up on the hill.
What? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
These places are terrible. Oh. Oh my god. I need to heal.
Nice, bro.
Oh, lots up there.
Get all the loot.
Henry, you said you filmed a lot of the movie, and have you been to Japan before that?
I've been to Japan a lot. My wife used to live there when we first started dating, so, and I did a travel show all around Japan a long time ago. So, I've been to like 9 prefectures beforehand. But it's amazing. It's a different thing, like, sort of filming a movie there. How do I get out of this thing?
I press E. Hold E.
Oh, got it.
Henry, I feel like you didn't get into acting until, like, it was Crazy Rich Asians, right?
Crazy Rich Asians, that's right.
And then now you're like a full-blown movie star.
I know,
wow.
Yeah.
Is that surreal?
It's pretty crazy. I mean, there's, the progressions have been a very steep sort of learning curve, but, it's been amazing, to be honest with you. It's been such a joy to make cool movies that people want to watch and watch all around the world, so... Like, Snake Eyes just reaches, like, just another level of kind of movie making, so...
Yeah.
Were you a fan of G.I. Joe before you started working on the movie?
I knew of G.I. Joe, obviously, but growing up in the UK, it was such an American property. But I used to read some of the comics, like the Transformers G.I. Joe comics.
Yeah.
And love those, and love that world that sort of lives in.
Also, can we talk about for a second, you are a toy now.
I know.
A toy. How surreal is that?
It's pretty crazy. It's a lot of fun, sort of. That first time opening it up was amazing. It's just a very surreal thing. Because I grew up playing with like all sorts of action heroes from to X-Men, X-Force, to aliens, to, you know, wrestling sort of toys. But to actually have one yourself, it's pretty nice. And they get the likeness really, really
Yeah, good. I was gonna say, the toy in front of you, it's like, I was, man,
face,
spinning image.
Face don't look too bad. Oh my god. There's a lot of bad guys.
All right, pushing in.
Throwing nice. A grenade.
Nice. Brooke.
Okay. All right. This is good.
All right. Ooh, weapons.
Henry, I got some. Oh, you got heals. Nice.
Oh my gosh. Wouldn't mind some. One of these guys. There we go. What are these little chug lugs? Lug chugs.
Yeah, you're gonna want to drink that.
I got all kinds of names.
All right. Where we going?
Let's.
We're slowly but surely. Dominating this map, guys.
We really are.
I'm pretty impressed.
Let's just not die to the zone.
We have 18 kills.
Yeah, that's true.
That's pretty impressive.
Get out of this, the danger zone.
Yeah.
Henry, did you keep anything from set?
What did I see? I think I stole some pants. Some, like, ninja pants are really cool. They didn't let me take the sword because they were like, well, we kind of need to use it for, like, the second one. Like, fine. Yeah. I'm gonna get an IOU from you guys. The mask, there was only one made because it was just so unique and like these creators spent hours and hours and hours on it. So wow. For me to steal that would have been pretty cheeky. but other than that, I take nothing else I did.
The memories.
I'm a pretty good boy. Yeah, exactly. The cuts and bruises, the injuries, all that jazz. Where's all the bad guys? I think we killed them all.
I have
13 left.
Oh, I thought I had 13 kills. I've got one. How about you guys?
I've got 13 kills.
What?
No, No, you don't. Do you?
I do. I do. I have? We have 19. We have 19 as a team. So the one that's next to the 19, that's your
oh, got number. It. Nope. No idea.
Here. Do we see anyone? We can fly over them. I got a jump pad.
Okay. Wait. Oh, put a jump pad down.
Let's do a jump pad?
There's a little fort here. Should we just like camp out of this fort?
Yeah, we can. Yeah. Okay. Here, I'm gonna jump up and see if I can see them in the air anywhere.
What's this big glowing purple thing?
Where?
This guy.
Where are they? We've scared them all. We're that good.
Are we gonna get two back-to-back victory royale?
That would be impressive.
100%.
That is pretty impressive.
But this time, I'm gonna make it to the end, guys.
That's right.
I'm gonna get that last kill.
Get it together.
We can't win without you.
Exactly. You'll have to just force quit.
Oh wait, I see something.
Rage quit as soon as I die. What?
I think it's a chicken.
Okay.
It's a chicken?
Yeah, we're good.
Oh, okay. All right, 10 left, so there's 6 people. Oh, it is a chicken.
Oh, I can hear the chickens. There he is. Oh, no. Okay. How do you ping in this? Alt? Nope.
I use my middle mouse button. I don't know if it's...
Oh, yeah. No, I got it. Yeah.
Okay. Nice. I really can't find anyone.
Upgrade bench. Sure. Upgrade? Oh.
Did you injure yourself at all on set?
Did I? I got a couple little injuries. Like, it was like, I had a bit of a tear in my quad for a bit. Right at the beginning of the production, my hip, one of those like really tiny muscles in my hip, kind of blew out, just because it was just not used to the amount of work that we were doing. Like rolled over on my ankle on like down the stupid step. It's always like the last thing you expect to injure yourself on is like what you'll do. It's like it's like walk into the toilet, slip. But it's just the stupidest things.
It wasn't like falling off of like a car.
No, exactly. Yeah, exactly. No, we're like diving our way across sort of cars and running through and jumping through buildings, and you just trip over something stupid and it's just like, ow. Oh.
Uh-oh. Baddies.
They're up the hill.
They're up the hill. They got the high ground, guys. Think of this tactfully.
Yeah. Oh.
Lay down some covering fire.
Look, you're insane.
Oops.
Nice. Let's go.
Okay, there's 3 more. So there's 4 of us, 3 of them. Easy.
All right. I can hear them. I think they're over that ridge.
You got it.
See that? I'm pinging it, guys. See?
Yeah.
Such a good game. Such a good team player.
That's right.
Can't even get up here, though. Hold up.
Oh, there's one.
Oh my god, there he is.
Okay. Oh.
Got him.
Nice. Wait. We did it.
Damn. Wow. I think I got the last kill.
You won us the entire game.
Let's go.
A good game, guys.
Good job. Let's go.
You guys are all incredible. You're all winners check this in match my size. Eyes.
Yo, 5 eliminations.
You got 5
too. That's not great. Bad. That's
okay. Not I bad got one. So I helped.
That's good. I got.
You got one.
I got 15.
15, Brooke.
Damn, guys.
Yeah. But you guys got me the win. That's what matters.
We were there.
Did you guys? I mean, Henry, how do you feel about this now? Like, you feel like a Fortnite pro?
I mean, I'm definitely on the road there. I think with your help, guys, we could be a team to be reckoned with.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we should do this again. Like, make it like a weekly thing, maybe.
Professional quit acting, Fortnite pro, like
Fortnite pro.
But no more questions, because you know we have to have our eyes on the game.
Serious
business. Questions, guys. You want some bonus points? I've got some more snake questions, snake facts for you guys. I put them on these great little cards, so like, don't hold me back.
Yeah.
But Guys, this was awesome. This was a lot of fun, and it was awesome seeing you guys run around in these awesome Snake Eyes outfits from season 7 of Fortnite. It's a lot of fun.
A lot of fun.
That was awesome.
Yeah,
how many books did we get?
So excited to see the movie. Lots.
Thank you. Yeah, it comes out July 23rd. So I just can't wait to get back into the movies, man. You know,
I know. I'm so excited.
This is going to be my first movie back for sure. Like, I've been waiting for this one.
I'm excited.
All right. Well, gals, been awesome. Thanks so much.
It's been great.
Thank you, Henry.
Thank you so
Thanks,
much.
Thanks, everyone. Yes, it's been incredible. Be sure to see Snake Eyes.
Bye.
Bye, guys.
Bye, everyone. Thank you.
Snake Eyes. I will need a warrior.